by John Jessup and Jack Holt. Rock cycle is a group of changes. Igneous rock can change into sedimentary rock or into metamorphic rock. Sedimentary rock can change into a metamorphic rock or into igneous rock. Metamorphic rock can change into igneous or sedimentary. Rough igneous rocks form on magma pools and igneous crystals. Weathering breaks the rock into sediment. Erosion is the process that breaks up and carries away the rock. The rocks and soils that make up the Earth's surface is called erosion. It is caused by flowing water, waves, glaciers, and the wind, and it constantly changes the shape of the landscape. Erosion happens more quickly on bare rock, which is unprotected by soil. Deposition is the process by which metamorphism is basically heat and pressure, and it's when all the rock is compacted and crushed together, which then comes to melting or uplift.
That can happen when sediments are heated and placing them under pressure because of the weight of the heat on them. This one is the
cementation is where new minerals stick the grains together, just as cement binds sand grains in a bricklayer's mortar. If you look carefully at the microscope photo, you can see mineral crystals that have grown around the sediment grains and bonded them together.
Intrusive crystallization.